The latest from the hospital is that the Prime Minister remains in intensive care, where his condition is improving. I can also tell you that he has been sitting up in bed.
Today, I congratulate Joe Biden, a very decent man, who I will work with to move our progressive ideas forward.
ایران و کشورهای دیگر اونها تبعیض قائل بشن خب معلومه نه برای گرچه هیچ کس نمیتونه بگه